वंदे गुजरात।
Hello dear students, how are you? Fine, very good. Are you like to learn? Yes or not? Yes. Oh wow, that's good. So now we start to learn activity, okay? Let's learn with Joy. Rina, please read this word. Rina, read quiz, quiz, quiz. Good, Rina. Sit down. What is quiz? Let's understand. Quiz is a form of game or mind sport in which the players attempt to answer questions correctly. What we are going to do? What we will do in today's task? Let's see summary. We will learn one activity. We will get information about various places. We will view images and video clips of those places. Going to form questions and answers for those questions. Let's observe some time. So students, are you play any quiz competition in your school? Yes, Vedant. Vedant tell me they played many quiz competition in their school. Very good. If you play quiz competition, then I ask a question. When will you play quiz competition in your school? Who is a quiz master? Yes. Yes, Ankit. Okay. Ankit said, when they play quiz competition in their school, Mayank is a quiz master. Okay, good. Okay, you know, now tell me, when we play quiz in a quiz competition, what do you do a quiz master in a quiz competition? Yes? Yes, Jyotika? Okay, Jyotika said, a quiz master will ask a question in quiz competition. Very good. So now we learn activity. So dear students, look, standard 8, revision activity 8 in your textbook at page number 44. Here is a one table for you to make a question. Please take a time and observe this table. Dear students, you know, when we wish to get information about place, we will always use where. Always remember, I repeat my sentence. When we get information about place, we will always use where. Before we make questions, let's see a small video of Science City. Did you like the video? Yes, that's good. Okay, students, look at the example in your textbook. First question is, Neha, please read first example. Neha said, where is the science city? Is it in Ahmedabad or Vadodara? Please raise your hand. Okay, Neha, please give me an answer. Neha said, the science city is in Ahmedabad. Okay, your answer is correct. Now, please write down the answer in your textbook. Okay, students, now we discuss about our next place. Before we discuss our next question, we see Sun Temple. Students, please observe this photograph. This is the Sun Temple photograph. Next. It's also the photograph of Sun Temple. Okay. Now tell me, who will be frame the question? Yes, Anita? Anita said, where is the Sun Temple? Is it in Modhera or Rajkot? Please write down this question in your textbook. Okay. Now, who will be the answer this question? Yes, Ankita? Ankita said, the Sun Temple is in Modhera. Excellent. Your answer is correct. Please write down answer with me. So we're going on next question. Okay, student, please look this picture. Okay. Are you seeing this photograph? Okay, now who will be frame the question? Yes, Karan? Karan said, where is the Girnar? Is it in Somnath or Junagadh? Student, please write down this question in your textbook. Have you wrote? Okay. Now who will be giving me answer? Yes, Reena? Reena said, the Girnar is in Somnath. Reena, is Reena right or wrong? Good. Reena is? Wrong. Who will be giving me a correct answer? Yes? Yes, Silpa? Silpa said, the Girnar is in Junagadh. Superb. Your answer is correct. Now, Write down this answer in your textbook. Teletalk. Every student write down in your textbook. This is the picture of our Vidhan Sabha guru. Anybody seen our Vidhan Sabha guru? No. Okay. Now we see images of Vidhan Sabha guru. Okay, who will be frame the question? Yes, please try. Okay, Geeta said, where is the Vidhan Sabha guru? Is it in Ahmedabad or Gandhinagar? Please write down this question in your textbook with me. Now, who will give me answer? Yes. Vishwa said, the Vidhan Sabha guru is in Gandhi Nagar. Yes, Vishwa, you are right. Every student write answer with me. Have you wrote? Okay, then we discuss our next place. Of Mahatma Mandir. We also see images. It is the picture of Mahatma Gandhi temple. It is also the picture of Mahatma Gandhi temple. You know Mahatma Ji? Everybody knows Mahatma Ji. Who is Mahatma Ji? Yes? Okay. Mansi said, Mahatma Ji is our national leader and our national father also. And you know, students, this temple is built in the memory of Mahatma Gandhi. Okay? Now, who will be frame the question? Yes, Janki? Janki said, where is the Mahatma Mandir? Is it in Gandhinagar or Ahmedabad? Please write down this question in your textbook with me. Have you wrote? Yes? Okay, good. Now, who will give me answer? Yes, Karan? Karan said, the Mahatma Mandir is in Gandhinagar. Karan answer is right or wrong? Yes, Silpa? Okay, right. Current answer is absolutely right. So, every student write down this answer with me. When we will write, please every student attention, put question mark and full stop. Silpa, please write down. Why are you not write down? Okay, now we see our last video and we discuss about our last question. Please. The religious symbol of Parsis. It's the picture of Agyari. Are you ever heard about Agyari? No? Okay. Actually, Agyari is the spiritual place for Parsis. Just like Hindus goes to temple for worship, Parsis goes to Agyari. Okay, now who will be frame the question? Our last question. Yes, Mansi. Mansi said, where is the Agyari? Is it in Surat or Udwara? Good, Mansi, you are right. Okay, now students, please write down this question in your textbook with me. Okay, now who will give me answer? Where is Agyari? Nobody? Please try. Yes, Jyotika? Okay, try. Okay, Jyotika said, the Agyari is in Udwada. Right. Correct answer. The Agyari is in Udwada. So students, please write down this answer in your textbook with me. I have no space, so I write down here. So students, now our activity 8 is finished. Did you enjoy the exercise? Yes or not? Yes. Wow, that's great. So students, best of luck for your exam. We will meet again with some new activity. Have a good time.
Vande Gujarat.